James Russell delivers, and the ball is drilled to left field, and turning and watching it sail over the wall is Cedric Hunter. Chris Marrero has hit a slam here in the ninth for the Sox.
He has just worn them out. My goodness, three home runs against Lehigh Valley. Back-to-back days with ninth inning home runs. 3-2 pitch, fastball down, and he goes and gets it. And knew it as soon as it left the bat.